Alright, so we're back. So, where was I talking about? I was talking about how bottomless isn't good. Alright, out of the top three decks that you can hit with bottomless. The top three decks. My bad. Alright, Shadals, who are you hitting with? Who's getting bottomless? Well, you can't bottomless Midrash, and that's the main card. That's the problem card. That's the boss monster of the deck, so you can't even hit the boss monster of the deck. You can't bottomless Delta, nor bottomlessing any other monster would really do anything unless you bottomless Deneb. Because they would still get their effects. And when it comes to this deck, I mean, who are you gonna bottomless? Dante? No, you can't bottomless Dante. So, who the hell are you bottomlessing? So, once in the top three decks, bottomless is not that good.
Beginning of the end, lol. Talk about draw power.
Yeah. He just does not care. He's like, draw. What do you think they sided against each other? Oh, what the fuck? Ooh.
That's
Wow.
cool.
That is cool. That is cool.
Again, talk about draw power.
I know.
I think this might be the route they would go.
Yeah.
Maybe he sided in all the draw power so he could get faster plays than his opponent.
I think that's an amazing idea.
Yeah.
Because you
With all these Dante's
banish,
first turn.
discard, draw, effect. So you plus one every time you use gates. That's amazing. That's amazing. Yeah, that's amazing. They would go that route. Damn, he is just going off. He is just going off this turn.
He's like, where's your back row now? He's
Swear.
like, wait, I'm going first this time because I lost. That means siding all the draw power.
You know what card? I'm hoping that one of them sided in against each other.
What?
Stygian Dirge. That'd be like a very smart play. It's the card's really good this format. You know what card's really good this format? And that like everybody and their mother should be siding?
What?
Twister.
Yeah.
What's predominant right now is the sweep continuous trap cards that hold you down permanently. Those are what's really good and hip right now. You know? Like, Blackhorn isn't good. Debunk isn't that good. It's all about Shadow Imprisoning, Light Imprisoning, Vanity, Stygian Dirge, shit like that. I mean, look at freaking vanities. The freaking $35 common? Ridiculous. He's still up on resources, though.
I think Flying Sea is a pretty good card to fight as well.
Yep, there you go. See those. Those lockdown cards.
Because your opponent without Xyz now just isn't doing much.
What else card is good right now? Deep Prison. It's a little bit slow, but it's good. Destruction's just bad.
Mistake. Mistake seems pretty good.
To an extent. To an extent. It's good against a little bit of Satellus. The problem with Mistake is it doesn't necessarily just stop your opponent from making their plays. It just kind of slows them down. In this format, it's better to make your opponent slow down to a screeching halt. Against the top three decks.
End of Anubis.
What's that do?
It's a level 5 No, level 6 monster that while it's face up on the field, neither player can activate effects of monsters in the graveyard or effects that target monsters in the graveyard.
I was fast. Yeah, but you had a tribute for that.
Monarch Stormforce.
So you got to side both that in and Monarch Stormforth?
Yeah, it's not a good sidecar, but...
Now if you're playing like a Monarch deck, then sure, why not? But Monarchs have a lot of good cards that they can side, that they can play that others really can't. Like Majesty's Fiend. Trap cards are the best side cards.
Let me, show you my beat everything deck in the meta. There you go.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'll look at it right now. No, I won't. I'm recording game to commentate.
Well, you know, afterwards.
Oh, whatever happened to, oh, because of my extra draw, I'm going second. Whatever happened to that? Their mother was that, had that mentality. Now it's on everybody going first. You know why? Because setup is important. Oh, people realize that. I was always a proponent, even when they put the new rule, I'm like, I'm still going first, that's important.
Me too.
Damn!
You're not allowed to play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Don't commit, don't do shit.
Heavy Storm.
That rhymed. Alright. Torrential Torrent.
I don't think that card was... so broken.
I wouldn't mind it at one, but I'd probably.
Because I mean, you have it. you have to kind of like wait a bit before you use it because your opponent summons before they set. So
yeah, like I said, I wouldn't mind at one. I think it's actually a pretty nice strategic card, but yep, there it is. I knew it. Dirge. $5 common. You got some gotcha gotchies up in there. Please don't tell me he's gonna poke the shit out of you.
That'll be pretty funny.
Oh. Why?
Dust Tornado.
Twister's better. GG, damn. Damn. Well, he opened up like shit, didn't he? He opened up with, what, he has two more or something else?
Probably.
Damn, he opened up like shit. There it is. So, in the end, the winner is Burning Abyss. GG. Get good.
look at the watches, chat. Your name is Vitamin Y, just so you know.
I know. Yes, I'm Vitamin Y. Welcome to Vitamin Y Master. I try to master the mastery of my own series.
Yep.
Alright, so, yeah. These are short episodes. Oh well, you guys got long episodes last week. I got other shit to do today. So, you finally got to see some
shit. And you know, when you're watching some weird, boring duels, you don't really want it to drag on forever.
Yep. Oh, not right now. Stop fucking asking me. I'm busy. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and call that an episode of DM Duel Commentary. So, tell me what you guys think about all the discussions. What do you guys think about Burning Abyss? How good it is? How it's fucking top tier deck? And yeah, so thanks for watching, thanks for all support, and I will see you guys next weekend with some more DM Duel commentary. Maybe joined by Lunar, maybe not, I don't know. I pretty much ask everybody at the last damn second, and they just jump on it, because I'm really reluctant to record this series. I personally, I don't like this series, but you guys do, so it's staying. So yeah, see you guys next weekend. Thanks for watching.